9 new symptoms of COVID-19 have emerged in the UK, 2 years after the pandemic started. These are shortness of breath, tiredness, body ache and headache, sore throat, blocked or runny nose, loss of appetite, diarrhea and feeling sick. UK had earlier recognized 3 symptoms of COVID-19 fever. New continuous cough and loss of sense of smell or taste. Subscribe to the channel for more news.